Here comes Edwin Bull, Maurice Gumano, Van Dessel factory team in the lead, chased by Roger Asphalm, just a few seconds behind on their heels.